Welcome to Chitku's classroom.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Chitku's classroom. So in the previous video we learned about properties of addition. So today we'll be learning about properties of subtraction. So let's learn the first property. When we subtract 0 from any number, the difference is the number itself. So when we add 0, when we subtract 0 from any number, the difference will be the number itself. So difference means the answer of the subtraction problem. This is difference. So difference is the solution of this of the subtraction problem, okay? So when we subtract 0 from any number, so we are subtracting 0 from this number, the difference is the number itself. So we have nothing. So 0 means none, right? So we have nothing to subtract. So 25 minus 0 is equal to 25, okay? 79 minus 0 is equal to 79, okay? It's the number itself, okay? Not 0, okay? So now let's move on to this one. When we subtract a number from itself, the difference is always 0. So when we subtract a number from itself, like 36 plus 36 minus 30, 36 minus 36, 79 minus 79 is equal to 0, okay? So why does 0? So I'll tell you. So look, if I subtract 10 minus 10, 10 minus 10. So there is none, right? 10, if I have 10 fingers, minus 10 is 0. So 36 minus 36 is 0. So any number minus itself is 0, okay? Okay, so now let's do this property. So subtracting 1 from a number predecessor. When we subtract 1 from a number, the difference is the number just before that number. So subtracting 1 from a number, so we need to subtract 1 from a number. It's called predecessor. We already learned about successor. Successor means the number after that number. Predecessor means the number before that number, okay? And so subtracting means taking away, and predecessor means the before number, okay? So when we subtract 1 from a number, the difference is the number just before that number. So let's subtract this. The difference will be the number just before that number. So look, 1000 minus 1, 1000. What is the predecessor of 1000? It's 999. So the answer is 999. So if we subtract any number minus any number with 1, the answer is the predecessor. That means the number before that number. So look, 3650 minus 1 is equal to the before number of 3650. So the answer is 3649, okay? So I hope you understand this. So now let's recap. Subtracting 0. So if we subtract a number by 0 like this, the answer will be the number itself, okay? 36. The answer will be the number itself. So that means 36 is the answer. Subtracting number itself. So 36 minus 36 itself. Subtracting a number by itself. 36 minus 36 is equal to 0. So look, I have. So 5 minus 5 is equal to 5 minus 5. Taking away 5. Taking away 5 is 0. So the answer will be 0, okay? Next, subtracting by 1, this one, 365 minus 1, and the before number of this, what is the before predecessor of 365? Yes, it's 364. So, I hope you understand the properties of subtraction. Thanks for watching Chitku's Classroom.
Thank you for watching Chitku's Classroom.